Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, fighting out of the blue corner this evening, he stands 5'9" tall and weighs in at 137.2 pounds. Fighting out of East St. Louis, Matt Murphy. His opponent tonight, fighting from across the ring out of the red corner this evening. He stands 5'4" tall, weighs in at 135.3 pounds. He's fighting out of O'Fallon, Missouri, Demetrius Wilson.
A lot of crowd support tonight for Demetrius Wilson. Brought a lot of people with him to watch this fight.
This capacity crowd is on its feet. Here we go. Referee Mark Wassum with the call. Jeremy Johnson alongside my partner Kevin Angle here at Lumiere Place Casino in St. Louis, Missouri.
Wilson got into the clinch position. Neither fighter's really worked for a takedown. Murphy goes for a suicide takedown, which backfires hugely as Wilson ends up in mount.
Definitely Murphy is going to need to do something here. This is not where he wanted to be this quickly in the fight.
No reason for Murphy to try for that takedown. That's such a high-risk maneuver. Murphy told me before he's going to look to sweep immediately. The problem with that is he's mounted. It's very difficult to reverse this position without first getting the half guard, which Murphy does a good job of doing.
Definitely showing a bit of improved jiu-jitsu there coming from Matt Murphy.
Yeah, Murphy looking for the left-hand underhook now. Now he's got it. Now he can start working this half-guard sweep. Murphy was very confident that his jiu-jitsu, he would be able to sweep Wilson. And once he's on top, Murphy said he is a killer, and Wilson will not get back up.
Oh, guillotine big standing position. Guillotine. He jumps the guard.
Murphy defending correctly. He needs to get the left hand on the wrist of Wilson to defend this properly.
Oh, big slam from Murphy.
Murphy's head is about to pop out, but right when your head is about to pop out is when that choke is definitely the tightest.
Murphy trying to peel it off here. Murphy trying to push him into the ropes.
With his left hand, Murphy needs to grab the wrist of Wilson to relieve the pressure.
Very nice from Matt Murphy.
With 3 minutes left in the round, Murphy needs to posture up, start raining down some punches. Definitely needs to watch out for the triangle from Wilson. And Murphy just lets him stand up. Very odd after Murphy attempted the takedown and got to the top position, he just lets Wilson up.
Again, Wilson looking for that clinch game here.
Yeah, Wilson got ate a couple shots to get in. Now he's got the double underhook position, trying to get low on the legs of Murphy, but the ring ropes are getting in the way a little bit.
How hard is this for a cage fighter to make the transition into the ring?
It's definitely different. Wilson has his right arm kind of trapped by the ring ropes. Now he's trying to work it into the back of Murphy. They're right in front of us here. Murphy's doing a good job of using the ropes, putting his weight against the ropes, defending the takedown of Wilson.
The crowd is absolutely going nuts here for Demetrius Wilson. Wilson again trying to drop down for that takedown.
Good defense by Murphy, trying to raise Wilson up. Now, Wilson does a good job getting this thing like right into a sprawl from Murphy. Very nice job from both fighters.
Murphy working that over-under position.
Yeah, now we're in a neutral position. You know, if we were in a cage, this would really be to Wilson's advantage. Grinding Murphy on the cage would really help with his takedown attempts.
Let's go! Let's go!
Great outside trip attempt defended well by Murphy. With, looking for a takedown of his own right in the edge of the cage.
Murphy doing a good job here, ends up in mount. Now, Kevin, explain what happens here whenever they get too close to the ropes.
So the referee is going to stop them once they get to a neutral position and move them out to the center of the cage. Once there's a lull in the action when they're too close to the ropes, the referee is going to stop it. Murphy could shoot over for the armbar. Very nice reversal from Demetrius Wilson.
That definitely showed some of that superior wrestling as we have 10 seconds remaining here in round one. Good round one here. Demetrius Wilson trying to use that cage, or trying to use the walls like in the cage. It just didn't seem to work out for him.
Didn't seem to work out for him, but he still did get a couple takedowns. I think he edged out that round by just a little bit. He was in the mounted position. When Murphy got on top, Murphy stood up and let Wilson off. Not sure why he did that. Then they went right back to the ground. When Murphy got mount, Wilson reversed it into a dominant position.
I guess they don't call him the KO kid for nothing. He's looking for that knockout tonight.
If he wants that knockout, he needs to keep this fight standing.
So if you were in the corner of Demetrius Wilson, what are you going to give him advice for?
I tell him, keep doing what you're doing. You're winning the ground battle. Push him on the cage. Try and push him into one of the corners rather than on the rope. That way you have a little more security. You can use that corner to get help get your takedown.
Here we go, round two. Action back in. Murphy leads out with the jabs.
Yeah, Murphy needs to keep distance on the shorter fighter and not let him run in just like that. Another takedown, but he's caught in the ropes.
Murphy attempted to try to fall into a guillotine choke, did not work out for him.
Murphy looking for a triangle, defended well by Wilson. Murphy's guard is wide open.
Demetrius Wilson landing a few shots to the body here to try to soften Murphy up. Murphy back to full guard. Big elbow there coming from Demetrius Wilson. Murphy looking to shift those hips.
Yeah, looking for an armbar right now. Again, a problem with the ring. Murphy had his foot on the ropes. A lot of fighters will use the cage to kind of help push themselves, swing their hips into a submission. Murphy couldn't do it off the ropes. It's a different fight doing MMA in a boxing ring.
Big elbow starting to rain down now here from Demetrius Wilson.
Yeah, Murphy told us right away he was going to work for a sweep. If the sweep didn't work, he was going to work for a submission. He needs to start moving his hips and working for something, anything here. He's losing the fight off of his back right now.
He is definitely eating those elbows in this position.
You know, again, to Murphy's disadvantage this time, he can't use the cage to get up. You have to do different types of stand-up situations to get up in the ring rather than in the cage.
Murphy looking to attempt maybe a Kimura on that side.
Or he could be working for a hip bump sweep. Now Wilson lets Murphy up.
Interesting. Nice front kick there coming from Demetrius Wilson.
Murphy's got to let his hands go, but he's got to keep the distance. He can't over pursue and get into another clinch with Wilson. Get him, Double underhook position for Murphy, an outside trip attempt. He could take the back of Wilson. Great defense in the wrestling from Wilson.
You know, some would call it the striker versus the grappler. I would call this the jiu-jitsu versus the wrestling.
Yeah, and the wrestling of Wilson has been winning this fight thus far. The grinding, the wrestling. Even though we're not in a cage, Wilson's done a very good job of grinding on Matt. Getting the hands clasped on the legs, gonna get a nice double leg takedown. Defended well by Murphy. Murphy's doing a great job of defending these takedowns thus far of Wilson, but he's got to get some separation to start landing these strikes.
Demetrius Wilson doing a great job here of pressure against the ropes.
Yeah, he is all over Matt Murphy, not giving him an inch to breathe.
Murphy needs to do something here to get out of this position as we are just under 35 seconds in round two.
Yeah, when they're that close on the inside, Murphy has to start throwing elbows.
Oh, big hand by Wilson. Nice
takedown. Right into the mono position. Murphy needs to definitely do some damage right now.
Looking to take the back here of Demetrius Wilson. Trying to sink in that rear naked choke, but
with
it is
only
not
10
under
seconds
the chin.
Left, I'd like to see Murphy start raining down punches.
This is becoming a do or die moment here for Matt Murphy against Demetrius Wilson.
Yeah, he's got to keep the distance. He's got to land some punches. And if Wilson does get to the inside, Murphy has to make enough room to start landing some elbows.
So at this point in time, Matt Murphy is in a no-win situation. He has to knock out or submit Demetrius Wilson.
Yeah, definitely think it's 2-0 for Demetrius Wilson. Murphy needs a finish of some sort to win this fight.
Here we get ready for third and final round. This is what I love, Kevin. We have had the kickboxing, we now have the MMA, and we have the boxing coming up next. Here we go, third and final round.
That's what we get in our XFN nights. A little bit of everything.
Oh, big hands coming from Demetrius Wilson. Again, back to the pressure of the clinch here from Demetrius Wilson.
Yeah, Wilson is throwing some strong punches to get in and get that clinch, and he will not give that clinch up once he gets it.
He is just absolutely grinding into Murphy here, trying to work that underhook to get position.
Murphy could be throwing some elbows when Wilson has that head down low by the hip of Murphy.
Wilson appears to be frustrating Matt Murphy here in this position.
Yeah, he is, but Matt Murphy knew the type of fighter Wilson was coming into this. He should be prepared for this.
Oh, big drag out. This is one of the most interesting things about fighting in the ring. Is how when they go to the edge, they go back to the center to restart.
Yeah, you're gonna start them right in the half guard of Murphy.
Referee Mark Wassum right on top of the action.
Murphy does not have time to work down here. He has to get up. Wilson looking for an arm triangle choke. Murphy defends easily. Back into the open guard of Murphy. Wilson can really just chill out here, try and keep this position. Murphy is the one who has to start attempting some submissions or a sweep.
Yeah, Murphy needs to work here.
Yeah, he's looking for a Kimura. He can either use this Kimura to try and submit or to try and sweep.
Halfway through round three here as Matt Murphy is definitely trying for that Kimura, but we look for Demetrius Wilson here to try to get out of this half guard.
Yeah, Demetrius Wilson is going to try a knee slide out of the half guard. Nice job to get out of the half guard. Now Murphy has to let go of the Kimura for fear of being armbarred.
Murphy gets up and again just taken straight over by the wrestling of Demetrius Wilson.
Murphy told us before the fight he thought his jiu-jitsu was going to be better than the wrestling of Wilson. Thus far, the wrestling of Wilson has really controlled this fight, right as Wilson mounts Matt Murphy.
Wilson taking the back here of Matt Murphy, starting to land some punches. A minute and 30 seconds left here in the third and final round. Murphy needs to do something quickly.
Huge punches from Wilson. He is just raining down punches. Murphy has no answer. Murphy's got to start moving his hips. He's got to give up the mount.
Referee Mark Wassum has called off the fight.
Yeah, Murphy is protesting a bit of the stoppage. I thought it could have been a little early stoppage, but I don't think it was going to change the fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this bout has ended. 3 minutes and 50 seconds of round number three. Your winner by TKO out of the red corner, Demetrius Wilson.
Demetrius Wilson moves his record to 2-1 in the world of mixed martial arts.